My dear little angels, in this video, we are going to see about movement of insect and earthworm. All insects use their legs or wings to move, but each insect moves in its own way. Insect can fly, walk, hop, jump, crawl, and swim. Some insect, like butterflies, have very light bodies. This helps them to fly. Some insects, like cockroaches, have long and thin legs that help them to walk very fast. Earthworms usually live inside the soil. Their streamlined body allows them to burrow through soil. Earthworms help to improve our soil so that we can to grow healthy plants to provide us food. When earthworms burrow underground, they make holes. These holes help increase the amount of water and air that reach the roots of plants in the soil. When earthworms eat, they excrete waste matter that make the soil fertile. They also break down dead matter such as dead leaves into things that plants can use. So they are called farmer's friend. Thank you, children.